Ball lifted out to left. Curley drifting back on the warning track, looking up. That's the second home run of the inning given up by Brad Penny. And now the Durham Bulls lead it 5-2. Third time through the order has been tough on Brad Penny and the Knights. He's given up two home runs here, both with men on. A three-run blast and now a two-run blast. Jake Elmore to bat next. And you wonder how much longer the Knights are going to stick here with Brad Penny. He's given up five.